I think today's visit makes a huge difference to what's happening here in the hospital. And it's great to see children from a local school who want to come along and give presents out to children in need over Christmas. And I'd like to thank them very much indeed.
Every year we give some money to charity from the money we raise from our Christmas plays and raffles. And we decided this year we'd do something closer to home. And as we're a school for children, we thought it'd be nice to give something to the children's ward at the hospital. So I contacted Ian and he said, yes please, that would be lovely, and sent us a list.
It's fantastic. So nice for you to come and sing to the children in the hospital. I'm sure they get a lot from it, and the staff also.